It was near the Christmas season, and a thousand different toys were displayed upon the counters of the stores. You could hear the shouts and laughter of the happy girls and boys, and the Christmas lights went flashing o'er and o'er. When suddenly a whistle blew, a loud and shrilling blast, an officer came running down the way. For a man had been caught stealing, it was just a china doll. As they tore it from his grasp, I heard him say, "It was for my little baby. How I've longed to bring her joy. She's been writing notes to Santa, begging for a little toy. Oh, I'd rather go to prison, bear the load of shame and scorn, than to see her stocking empty. She wakes on Christmas morn." "Well, isn't that a likely story?" said the officer aloud, as he turned to pull the broken man away. When up stepped a wealthy stranger from among the circling crowd, and he said, "Let's hear what else he has to say." And when he'd heard the story of a man without a job, his little daughter sick at home in bed, then he said, "I'll pay the damage, and I'll see that you find work." For my heart was touched with pity when you said, "It was for my little shame and scorn, than to see her stocking empty when she wakes on Christmas morn, when she wakes."